Police are also searching for two suspects they say shot a teenager up in Harlem. CitizenApp video shows the scene on West 135th Street and Lenox Avenue. Around 9:45 last night, investigators say the 15-year-old was shot in the torso and was taken to an area hospital. That suspect took off on foot. Police are working to figure out a possible motive to that shooting.